Thank you. man.
Release yourself from desire, from impulse. Logic and rationales are excuses for the weak. Release yourself, your heart's voice, your internal scream, in exchange for a lost voice. Grab hold of your proof of life. Never let it go.
Thank you. Thank you. Yo.
Thank you.
bringing me into this world.
That I'd fall in love. Didn't pay attention to the rumors flying around about me. You saw me as I am. Thank you. Here, take this. Thank you. Can. More, right?
must have wanted to live more, huh? Poor sis.
Good morning.
Thank you so much. Thank you. I want to give you that. Scared. Thank you so much.
Something I wanted to tell you. Somewhere deep down, I didn't trust you. No, it's more like I was jealous of you. I thought you were like me, coming from the city to the countryside. I thought you'd be bored out of your mind here. But as soon as you got here, you called your persona, became our leader, gathered people. You're a hero. I like you for that, and I'm proud of you. But I guess I was jealous at the same time. I didn't know it either. When I called you special, I thought some more about it. I think out of everyone, I wanted to be acknowledged by you the most. So I want you to hit me. Give me a good one. Knock out all this crap inside of me. I want to be equal with you. I want us to stand shoulder to shoulder. So come on. Huh? But I don't have a reason to hit you. I got it now. If we're equal, then I guess you're right. Okay, here I come. Take your best shot. Oh, your punches are brutal. I was seeing stars there for a second. But thanks, man. I don't know how to say it. That sure beat words. You can have this. If you start bleeding, put that on. You know, we should fight more often. Phew. The sky's so high up. Is Saki-senpai watching us? Is she smiling at us, senpai? I'm going to live without lying to myself, without deceiving myself. Days like today, days like before when I did nothing. They're all days you didn't live to see. I'm going to live them here. This is my power? The power to protect what's dear to me, huh? Just what I wanted. Let's keep at it so we can live every day with a smile, leader. Well, we're all counting on you, partner.
Trying to memorize what your room is like, that's all. So this is where you live. It feels kind of funny. Okay, I now have another memory. A new memory that doesn't have anything to do with the old me. It really does make me happy. Look, I couldn't remember anything. I was fretting, anxious. I took it out on you. I'm sorry, but I'm okay now. Let's make lots of memories. Memories so fun, I won't care about the past anymore. Well, yeah, I can't do it without you. So, you'd better lead the way. Here. I don't need to worry anymore, so I'm giving this to you. Finding my memories, making new ones, either way, I'll be with you, right? So, I want you to have this. People see what they want to see and believe what they want to believe. But I know you're different. No matter how thick the fog is, even if you're misguided by lies and illusions, I know you can find the truth. I'm cheering for you. So, what do we do? You're going to make new memories with me, right? Memories of the two of us. Thank you.
wanted to run away from all of that. I wanted to look the other way for my entire life.
I want you to have it, Senpai. thinking about finding answers to the questions I had before. He and Mom are the ones who gave me life. Then, what can I do for the people who gave me this life? For the people who have supported me? I've been thinking about it all this time. I'm not going to run from my own life anymore. Can you take this? Sure? You're okay with me? Jerk, are you going to make me come out and say it? You know exactly what I mean.
been trying not to think about it all this time. But I finally feel like I can face reality. No.
Don't worry.